prosecution.
And Gloria Allred, who was her attorney at the time, said Amber came across as credible, really the best witness that you could have had, because as you know, Beth, some people are skeptical if there is a mistress, saying, oh, maybe she knew, not that she was in on any of this, but maybe that she knew he was married, but she came off as believable that she didn't know. And she recorded the conversations that the authorities heard. And said, wait a minute, this woman's telling the truth.
There were details that came out of Amber Frye's testimony that made her so credible. I